Hey, this is Jimmy from Bee Green Recycling and Supply. We're here at our rental department to guide you through some key features and safety tips to make your rental experience smooth and successful. Today, we're going to go over how to use an aerator. If you need to help your lawn get more water and nutrients to the roots, this is the tool for you. Before using any of our rental equipment, be sure to read the operating manual and warning labels. We've placed a QR code on each piece of equipment that will help you navigate to the operator's manual and safety instructions. Make sure you're wearing the PPE recommended by the manufacturer. Let's go through the process of how it works. Check fluid levels. Ensure the machine is filled with the proper type of fuel. One full tank of fuel is included in your rental. However, if you're running the machine for an extended period, you will need to refill with the proper type of fuel. Place the equipment in the area to be aerated. Remember, these machines are heavy, so get some help when you're moving it around the job site. A helpful tip is to remove the weights when moving the aerator around. When starting cold, set the choke to close. This allows more fuel into the engine to help with starting. Pull the cord to start. Don't worry if it doesn't start right away, as it might take a couple of pulls. Once the engine is started and warm, set the choke to the open position. Let the aerator run for at least a minute before you put it to work. Lower the tines by pushing down on the bottom handle. Squeeze the control handle back towards you to throttle up and begin moving. In the event of a direction change, raise the tines, switch directions, and lower the tines once you are in position. Be extremely careful when operating the aerator on slopes and close to drop-offs. When you return your rental, please ensure the aerator is clean. You can spray it off with water, but let it cool before spraying the engine area. We hope this video helps you keep your lawn looking excellent all year long. Let us know if you have any questions in the comments below, and we'll see you soon.